Are you happy in this modern world? Or do you need more? Is there something else you're searching for? I'm falling.
Hello, 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 and welcome back to the class. This is Dr. Tim Liptrap, and I am bringing you into the Golden Globes song by Bradley Cooper and Lady Gaga, Shall. That was one of their original songs. That was to celebrate the Golden Globes that happened this past weekend. One of our very largest advertising events in that space for the weekend, with millions and millions of people watching it. So that's part of what we do. It's music and entertainment is part of advertising. All right, why don't we get started, and we're going to take a look at where we are. We are heading into module number 6. So I just want to kind of bring you up to speed on module number 6. Module number 6 we have is very simple: reading, quizzes, discussions, and homework. Not a lot different than our traditional pieces, right? So that's module number 6. Module number 7, which is the following week, has the same thing: reading, quiz, discussions, homework, and there is a test. Chapters 4 through 7, class notes, discussion, test. There's multiple choice. There is a test there. And I just want to bring you a little bit further along the way. And I want you to notice the dates. 3-6 here to 3-19. That is helps with the spring break time period that we have. Then we come back and we have a case study due on 3-26, which I've already published. So we'll get a chance to take a look at that in just a couple moments. But I just want to show you where we are. Those who are watching and hanging in here and watching these videos, you're doing great. Just hang in. These I can tell you, I don't know, as I get older, time goes by quicker, so I'm kind of surprised we're this far along so quickly. So module number 6 has a few outcomes I want to share with you. And we are looking at the promotion of society's well-being with advertising. We're looking at some of the ethical considerations and brand promotion campaigns. We're looking at the Federal Trade Commission, and I think it's an interesting discussion question in regards to the FTC. I think you'll find some interesting stuff there, and I'll explain that in a few moments. We're looking at self-regulations, and we're like direct marketing, sales promotions, public relations, in those areas. Well, the biggest area that we have homework, obviously, just some questions from the textbook, but the discussion questions are kind of interesting. And it depends on which way you want to go with these. So I want to show you this. This is the Federal Trade Commission. Federal Trade Commission, as you know, has been designed to protect us, the American consumer. I'm bringing you to their website because they have this thing, and I'm asking you to do some work, and you can read what I'm asking you to do in regards to their press releases. So unfortunately for me, and hopefully not as much for you, but I went down one of those rabbit holes or wormholes, and I got stuck here. I was like, wow, look at this. I started clicking around and reading all the different rulings that they've done. And so part of it, what I'm going to ask you to do is kind of go through here and just click on some of the rulings. Like, here's one for Sophie or SoFi, whatever, you know, it's they talk about false statements and loan refinancing. And then they say, you know, it gives them what they've got to do, if they've got to pay money or they have to do something. But I just want to show you this. This is kind of a cool thing. Again, it's kind of rabbit hole-ish if you want to get yourself stuck there. Okay, so, but I'm asking you to look at one of these cases, talk about it, and tell us why you picked it. Okay, that's one of our discussion questions. Let's head back to another discussion question. What is a product category? You know, I'm looking for you to kind of put some thought into this. Other than cigarettes, what do you think requires some kind of advertising regulation, and explain why? So if you remember what's happened over the years, now I'm much older than many of you, but I'm also the same age as many of you. And in my world, growing up, smoking was okay. Reality was they advertised it to kids on television. You could see the Pall Mall commercials, the Marlboro Man, all the other ones. In my world, it was the Virginia Slims. And those of you can remember this, when we used to go to the Big E back in the 70s and 80s, they used to give us cigarettes outside the Big E as a sample product. And I remember getting one when I was a package when I was a kid. We never ever do that again here in today's world. Now, here's what I want to know. Two product categories. So that's big categories. What do you think requires government regulation, industry self-regulation, or consumer regulation? And have a conversation about that. So that's kind of a fun one to play with. And then the next one is the pros and cons. So I am looking for you to go find a video advertisement online that's played on YouTube. Find an ad. if you can, and the ad lets you play, you know, go to it and provide us a link so we know what you're talking about. What are the cons and the pros of the social aspect of advertising? Explain how your ad you chose educates or misleads the consumers, affects the standard of living, affects happiness, influences mass media, and is demeaning or artful. Okay, that's all ors in there. So be sure to reference the site in the textbook when you're talking about it. All right. So the normal stuff, reading quizzes you got. Now here's what I did on the reading quiz. Chapter 6 is due, but I also put, if you want to just get ahead, chapter 7 is there, and the chapter, if you're like going away and you just want to get this thing done, chapter 2, or test number 2 is out there, and you've got chapter 7 as well. So you get the reading quizzes all set up. You also have the case study right here. Case study number 2 is right in here, based on chapter 8 in the textbook, so you can upload that, but that's not due to March 26th. Then you also have the homework, which is, let's see, right here, chapter 6. Okay. Once again, I hope you're enjoying the class. If you have any questions, by all means, click on the course message button and enjoy the snow that we're going to get early this week, and we'll go from there. All right. Thanks very much. Have a good night.